we've all seen those YouTube videos titled Deaf Person Hearing for the First Time, but there's a lot more work that goes into it. We spoke with two cochlear implant recipients about this process.
So now technically your device is on. Can you tell?
These viral sensations pop up all the time, but not everyone has that kind of reaction.
When I see those videos with babies or just people who have implants hearing for the first time, I always think, okay, so you can hear the sound, but it's not over.
Jessica Madsen has used a cochlear implant almost her whole life.
Yes, my parents decided they wanted me to get an implant, and I'm really very happy with it.
But she had to work hard to get that happy experience that she has now.
We had to drive 3 hours from Chicago to Indianapolis so I could go to my audiology training for school, for speech therapy, all those kinds of things.
There are many appointments involved with getting an appropriate program, or MAP is what we call it in audiology.
Dr. Jacqueline Boosen works in the Speech and Hearing Clinic at Arizona State University, where she meets with patients like Jessica and Fran.
Everyone's activation is a little bit different, so it's really hard to tell a family what to expect.
Now I want you to listen, and I want you to count how many beeps you hear.
I think I heard two.
This upper bar here is looking at the louder sounds.
It's just working with the audiologist and just getting it so that it's almost, I like perfection.
For Dr. Boosen, she says that YouTube videos like these can sometimes be misleading.
Typically, a child or an adult won't usually understand speech day one. So I think for some people, it's a little disappointing at first when it's first activated.
And cochlear implants are not a quick fix that gives everybody perfect hearing.
There are usually situations for every implant user that are difficult, like talking on the telephone, listening to background noise, things like that.
But after all the work that went into getting a cochlear implant, everybody was able to agree that they wouldn't change a thing.
I now can have a conversation with my husband. Before, we couldn't have a conversation.
The majority of people who have a cochlear implant surgery, when they survey them, say that it was worth it and that they would do it again if they had the choice.
Oh, I'm very happy with it. I'm able to communicate with hearing people, my family.
Dr. Boosen emphasized that the success of the cochlear implant is often based on the patient's skill and how much they practice using the device.